the ejecto ramp. You ready?
Ready.
That's why we call it the ejecto ramp.